weekly vlog. Your girl,
what is this? I need some leave-in conditioner. Is doing her hair really quick because I'm about to film a video basically decorating my front porch for Halloween / fall. When Halloween is over, I'll like, you know, switch some stuff out just so we're so it's just fall for another month, so I'll keep the Halloween up. Is it the 28th, September 28th? I'll keep that up for about a month, and then when Halloween is over, I'll have just fall decorations out there for a month until Thanksgiving, and then we will start Christmas decorations. But anyway, so I'm just combing my hair. I get my hair done Friday, you guys. And I'm so excited. She's always in a better mood when she gets her hair done. So I'm just putting this section in the ponytail. That's all I got for her. All right, you guys, I put my hair in a ponytail. I'm gonna get dressed, like put some on. I just got my workout outfit and I'm put some earrings on, so that I don't have her earrings, and then I'll be back. All right, so I think we're gonna start off with the bags and then do like, yeah, and do the pick this squirrel. Do everything else. Let's just start off with the bag. Let's do the door. So with them, they have like these little sticky things on there. So it should be fairly easy. It's just 12. Oh, I didn't know that. I probably should have got some more. Or maybe it's fine. I won't probably put them too low for Kai, but let's start off with the bags. Me filming two videos, like for TikTok and for YouTube, is exhausting. So I didn't measure the front porch, so hopefully it's not too big and it's not too small. We will see. And again, I should have did that because I think you have like 30 days to return stuff on Amazon. Excuse that train. So let's see. This is just our regular welcome mat from Target. I'll just put that on top. We're layering. There we go. I'm gonna turn these on and then I'll set the timer and stuff for them. Should I take this plastic off? Okay, it's hot. I gotta hurry up. I can't be out here like that. Make sure my boobs aren't showing. I need some water. So I'm trying to see. And I would like to do it here, but it has no height. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would like want to be taller than the other. So I'll put it right here just for now. I need to turn it on. Oh, it is on. Okay, now next is the little doggy. I think I'm just gonna place him right here. Uh-oh. Hello, doggy. So cute. Should I put his head like that? Can y'all see that? Should I put his head upside down? Is that funny? Or not? Morning, you guys. We are redoing my brother's, not redoing, he's moving into an apartment and he wanted my sister and I to decorate it. So of course, I had to get a lot of everything delivered to my house, and my ring alarm keeps going off because I'm guessing deliveries are being placed, and
I really wasn't thinking, like, I ordered this stuff, I'm gonna have to build it, which is fine. Like, y'all know I'm Bob the Builder. But yeah, so I think we're gonna start on that today. Kai's asleep. I thought he was up, so I got up. I made me coffee, but he's still asleep. Which is fine, because he was sick the other day, so let him get his rest in. But anyway, let's go see what we got. We, right now, it's Saturday. He moves in next Friday, so about a week. And we go over to put everything in the apartment the next day, so Sunday. So yeah, let's go see what we got. And I'll probably start building on stuff. I thought Derek would be here by now, but we'll see. I'm calling him to see if he has to work later than usual. But anyway, that's what we're doing today. So let's get started. All right, you guys, I just finished putting it together. I'll just have to wipe it down. But I don't know if I'll do that now or just when we take it over to his apartment and wipe everything down. But yes, it slides. Like that, and then that way he can put like his game system or whatever right there. But yep, here it is. I'm tired, and I think I'm about to wake Kai up so we can get ready to go, because I thought all the other furniture would be coming by now, but I guess not. I think we're gonna go have lunch, and yeah. Anyway, and I have to clean up all that trash up. Oh my gosh, if I've been walking around like that the whole time, it's fine. Anyway, you guys, I just left Sam's Club and Target. I need to go to Walmart. I'm gonna get like the final touches for Trey's apartment, and then tomorrow's the big day. We're moving in. So I need to build like, I think, two more things for his apartment, but I'll do that when I get home. And then my mom's birthday party is happening as well, so we're doing that. Okay, my mom's birthday party is happening. I'm gonna vlog a little bit for that. That is today. I just left Sam's Club and got like plates, napkins, and things of that nature. Then I'm going to the bank right now, and then I'm going to my mom's house. I gotta drop off some stuff for Naya, and then I need to just check in on her. She's getting her makeup and stuff done, so I'll see you guys. We're at Trey's apartment. He got a little U-Haul. So I'm just taking this stuff over to my trunk out. I hope nothing broke. And then we're gonna go inside. All right, y'all. I didn't forget my tripod, but it broke, so. And I haven't ordered a new one. So we're just gonna prop you up right there. And we're in the kitchen. So I got these vinyl top liners for his silverware. So we're just gonna pick a drawer out. I'm sure he does not mind. What I think is really cute. And then what I got, towels. I had already bought a couple of towels before I seen like the cabinet doors. I got black and white, and then I went back and got some more that were kind of like blue, just to give like a little color, because he does have like different
the color blue in his apartment. So yeah, so I'm just got him this so he can do his dishes on. Yeah. He in the car, truck. Okay. So I think I'm gonna just place it right here. Like right here. And this is just what do you call it? Dishwasher. I'm not a dishwasher. Washing machine and stuff. Oh no, I need to place it here, maybe like close to the actual freaking. I'll put it right here. All right. Maybe I should have propped y'all down somewhere. Real too high. Okay. Where should we put his? Should we put like. This one's small enough. So I'm thinking, should we do it this one on the other side? I feel like right here should be like cooking, right? Because it's right there by the cooking. So we'll probably do this one for like silverware and stuff. So let's do that. Let's line this stuff up. Oop, I don't have no scissors, and I don't think he has any scissors. There's that, and then I'll just have to cut. Let me go find some scissors. A quick rundown because we are about done. End tables are from Amazon. Couch is from Ashley's Furniture, I believe. Coffee table is from Amazon. Rug is from Wayfair. Console is from Amazon. Picture frames. Lamp is from Walmart. End table. This oil diffuser smells so freaking good. Target. And some books. They flipped this book. Just, you know, a decoration book. This bar cart is from Amazon. This frame is from Walmart. The glasses are from Target. The plant is from Ross. This cocktail set is from Amazon. We have the kitchen. The knife set is from Amazon. This IKEA. Those are like Ross, I think. This is trash. And then this is just from Ross. This paper towel holder is Amazon. And then also, when I was at Walmart, I just got him stuff to put in his refrigerator before, you know, he'll go shopping and get what he likes. But I know for sure, like, those are wings, pizza rolls, hot pockets, and some burritos. And then I got him some lunch meat, some condiments, these sodas. I just put them in here, but my mom had a birthday party yesterday, and that it just wasn't used. I got him some milk, and then the pantry. I grabbed him some chips, some cereal, some noodles, just the basics, some bread, oatmeal, little snacks. Here, they're empty. I'm not sure. Oops, these are empty. He can, you know, add what he would like. But I honestly feel like my brother doesn't even eat. Like, he'll just eat out. But yeah, this is basically it. I feel like it looks so good. Derek mounted the TV. He also mounted the mount in his room. Now his room, we did purchase the bed from Living Spaces, and the end table, that lamp is from Walmart, the candle is from Target. We have to wait for his other nice Santa to come in, and then he's gonna go out and get a box spring and mattress. But yes. Hello you guys, I wanted to come on here and end this vlog. I'm in the office just doing, look at my edges. I did work out though. I did this. Well, I worked out like 2 hours ago. Anyway, I'm in the office. I'm about to get ready to end this vlog, and I have a lot of packages that I need to undo. I'm doing a new campaign with Wayfair, so I just want to look at everything that has come in. I got a new bed, you guys, so y'all will see that on the next vlog. About to get ready to put that together, and then y'all probably head out and go to my mom's house. But yes, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.